In the last speech, I have talked about one of the numerous wars in Vietnam. And even though my country became independent and united in 1975, in fact, there have been some conflict during the past 40 years. And while the war had many flashpoints like terrorism, riot, and airplane crash, Vietnam also might be at risk of war again due to the conflict between Vietnam and a neighboring country. It cannot be solved in peace. And today I would like to tell you about South China Sea dispute between Vietnam and China. Actually, this may be a bit sensitive topic to talk about because I think as Vietnamese and Chinese, we have our own idea about this. However, I think it should be good for us to learn about it from the both sides, not from only Vietnam or not from only China. So, in the topic, In this topic, I will discuss about the causes to the dispute. Second is about the naval battle. Then about China's claims and Vietnamese view. Then finally is about the international response about this issue. And this is South China Sea area. This is a part of the Pacific Ocean. It's located from the south side of China, east side of Vietnam, west side of Philippines, and north side of Brunei and Malaysia. So South China Sea is South China Sea this area became very famous because there are some first about the causes to the dispute. South China Sea is a great natural resources. It has a fishing ground, and it provides tons of fish every year so that the people in the area can catch. So that the people in the area can catch the fish and farm every year. And in addition, it is considered as one of the five biggest petrol tanks in the world, and with the famous oil rigs like this one. In addition, South China Sea is also a major shipping route. You can see from this map, from this area, we can go to many countries in the area like Hong Kong, Taiwan, South Korea, Japan, Philippines, Brunei, Malaysia, Indonesia, and even to the Middle East and Europe and even to America. does it make South China Sea become a very important part for economy and also for the politics and transportation? About the naval battle, in 1974, China took one of the islands from Vietnam. Then killed more than 70 Vietnamese troops. Then in July 2012, China attacked again some Vietnam ships and boats. Then they built the Sansa city in the Hainan province. Then they believe that this is a part of China territory. This is like because they want to pray for some Vietnamese troops who died in the battle with China in 1974. About China claims, they believe that South China Sea is a nine dust light. This is the dust, this one. And it is also called as a like big tongue. Yes, this one. And they think that South China Sea is defined by the nine dust line, this one. And actually, China already issued the map since 1974. In the map, it includes this island, I mean the South China Sea. However, from Vietnam's perspective, we strongly dispute about this claim.
Press the screen.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, my speech so weird. It's right.
Why did try the computer?
No, it's still not work.
Okay, hit next. Use the mouse. Or use the keyboard.
Vietnam strongly disputes the claims from China, and instead that China never claimed about the territory before 1940s. And since 17th century, their record of royal is so that South China Sea belong to Vietnam. Actually, I don't understand Chinese here, but because before Vietnamese, you are China Chinese character. And in addition, World Atlas also affirmed that South China Sea is a part of Vietnam map, and it was published in 1827. About the international response, the US, Russia, and some countries in Asia believe that they don't take neither side in the dispute, and they also say China and Vietnam should solve the problem by the peaceful talks, but not by the battle on the sea. Okay, so I have talked about the South China Sea conflict between Vietnam and China. Then the causes to the dispute, the battle in 1974, and the different view from Vietnam and China, and about the international response. Even though our perspective is completely opposite, but I do hope that Vietnam and China can soon you'll find a solution, can find the same voice and same language to develop together. Just about friendship, because for every country, friendship is very important to cooperate, then it's better to do not make the war. Thank you.